well. The Norfolk State baseball team will be looking to pick up its 20th win tomorrow afternoon as the Spartans wrap up their regular season with a four-game series against Delaware State. It's a showdown between the top two teams in the MEAC's Northern Division, and then the Spartans get a little home field advantage when they host the conference tournament for the first time in 7 years. Last night, the Spartans lost a non-conference game at VMI, but Coach Keith Shumate says he's keeping the same game plan heading into the postseason.
Baseball is about adjustments and adversity, and we use the same play and out of the same playbook, and that is we just focus on whenever the next inning or the next game is.
We just want to get some momentum going into the tournament. Just play hard, have a lot of grit to us. We just want to stay consistent, don't get complacent, and really just keep playing as a team, get stronger as a team, develop some more chemistry.
And a tie.